this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. Today, Squid Nugget and I are playing a new adventure map!
Yeah!
Is your neck okay, Squid? Is your neck okay?
You told me I can't look, so I'm just putting my head in the ground until I'm allowed, sir.
I wanted this map to be a surprise for Squid Nugget, so I didn't want him to see what we're playing. So if you now look up and to your left, you will see what we're doing. No, not that up. No, down a little bit. Down a tiny bit. Now, no, right, no. Up a little bit again. Up a tiny, that, no.
I'm not getting the hang of this thing. Like, my neck seems to be...
Your neck's look, come over. Let me just tighten your neck up. There we go.
There
now
we
look
go.
Up to your left. Look up to your left. Look, turn around.
Finding Nemo! Oh, he's waving at us as well.
Hello, Nemo.
Oh, look, and there's the boat. Oh, this is going to be awesome. I've just seen the boat. This is cool, mate.
This is a Finding Nemo adventure map. These are the builders here. We got a Swishier Soul, Loaded Fever, and Deathlock 3301. They're all of the main builders. There'll be links in the description to their channels if you want to see anything else they've built or any other videos they've made. Here's the map info. Finding Nemo adventure map. Not much info needed, but that's,
there's some around here. Try and find all the treasure chests. Cool.
Okay. So emeralds are points. We're allowed to free roam. I've done all of the settings, so we don't need to worry about that. We are set to go. We're set to find
free roam.
Nemo.
Right. I'll see you later, mate. Bye.
Oh, here we go. Here are the signs. I was going to read the signs, but then all I can read is the inside of your teeth.
Okay, let's make it as a challenge. You got to read from here. Go on, try and see what they say. You can read them, Stouts.
Right. Nemo, the reef is dangerous, and I don't want you wandering on your first day of school.
All right, Dad. I can't wait.
Ooh, armor and weapons, just like in the film.
Is that what Nemo had? Yeah. It's tough outside, son. You need a diamond chest blade and an iron sword.
I don't want you going out on your first day of school without some good armor and weapons. Right, let's just steal. It didn't tell us not to steal loads. Like, why would they give us loads if they didn't want us to steal loads? So let's go and steal.
Ooh, what are these? What are these in this chest? You're missing out. Okay, I like this. Okay, I'm gonna steal a lot of arrows. There we go.
Yep.
This is my kind of adventure map.
They didn't tell us. They didn't tell us not to. So I guess we're going to the reef. And oh, look at this place. Look at it. We're all under the sea.
There you
go. Welcome to the reef, Nemo.
Oh, I like how they've given us like speed jumps and stuff like that. So we're like underwater. It gives us like jumpy boosts. This is cool. Whoa, Dad. I can go on from here.
Fine. Be safe. We need to find the class. Oh, we need to find the school. We need to find the school of fish.
Find the fish.
Literally.
Find the fish.
Find
there's some over there.
The
there's some funny faces I can see.
Oh, look at the little octopus.
Oh,
hello.
This is awesome.
Hurry, Nemo. The class is almost about to start.
Why are they all so much bigger than me?
The big fish are going to bully me.
I'm not allowed to talk to you. And who
bubbles.
Says?
Bubbles.
My bubbles. My bubbles.
Oh, look, can you see the little bubbles floating around? How cool they are.
Oh, that's cool. So I'm guessing this is like the class up here. Is this the class?
Maybe. There's a little chest down here. Oh, here. Oh, I found a treasure chest. This is treasure chest 2 of 20. Ooh. Hello. Ooh. I got my Stampy style boots. I got an emerald.
It seems like you've just got everything, mate.
Well, no, I'm going to be nice. Look, come here. You can have the chain leggings and I'll have the Stampy style boots.
Okay, let's do that. Oh, I've got my clownfish pants on. Okay, I'll trade them. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Right, we're going to look for
classroom.
Those. Okay, so shall we do it so that we keep all of the emeralds we find and we see who's got the most emeralds out of us at the end? Have a little bit of a friendly competition.
Okay, yeah, let's do that then. This is fish school. We are here. Can you let me in? Please.
Oh, there's another little door. Does that actually say fish school on that sign there?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
But it's locked.
There's a minefield down here. That is actually in the film, isn't it? The floating like sea mines.
You try to get it from the sharks, I think.
Right, so we need to find a way to open the door.
Okay. Maybe it's on a daylight sensor.
I don't know.
Finding Nemo map stamps. People would be disappointed.
Here we go. The class meeting. This is where we go to the class, you see. We're doing so bad at the map. We haven't been able to lose Nemo, let alone find him again yet. That's how bad.
Look. Parkour stamps.
Oh, what? Today we'll be learning the importance of never leaving the reef. Right, good. I'm just going to stay here then.
I dare you to touch that boat.
But my dad said...
Fine. He's obviously afraid.
I'll do it.
Objective reached. Oh, squid.
Checkpoint.
Squid. Look up.
My.
Look up. Really?
Stamps is like, let's do an adventure map. I was like, oh, is it not parkour? You don't like parkour, Stamps. Why have you chosen this? This is the most parkour I've ever seen.
I'm looking for it. I'm going to do a new map. I've had enough. Forget this. Oh, look, see the jellyfish. Are we supposed to go on them yet? Or do you reckon we're supposed... I think we're supposed to go there later on. But look, we can jump over the jellyfish.
Easy parkour, Stamps.
You're not even waiting. You're already half the way up. Right.
Well, if we wait, it's not going to be able to finish it this episode. It's that long. Join us in part 10.
Each jump seems relatively easy by its... we're allowed to keep all of our things.
Oh. So. Oh, I was going to say...
Yeah.
Should have put keep inventory on. Okay, I'm going to make it a rule where I'm allowed to teleport to you. There we go. You're like the checkpoint.
If I make this all first try, can you give me some sort of like a proper big reward?
Ah!
You know, we're ruining like our characters because the character was you were good at parkour and I was just hilariously bad, okay? But now, I would switch around. I'll be very careful not to like teleport the right way around as well, by the way. Don't do what I always do.
Well, it's because we've got a speed and jump boost, so it throws everything off that I'm used to. Like, I'm jumping like way too far.
I don't have a speed and jump boost.
Do you not?
It's only when we're near the beacons. And can you stop getting me in my way? Can you just fall off again? Then I can just carry on, just going about my business.
treasure chest. Ooh, look at all these. Emeralds for squid. Emeralds for squid.
What?
Emeralds
why? Squid. No, you should. They should be mine.
Look, Stamps. Stamps, look. Aww.
16 out of 20. I'm going to go again from the bottom because I want to do it. I want to do that whole parkour in one go and feel proud.
Out of 20, mate.
15. Oh, that's chest number 15 then. So, unless they're
we've
in a weird order.
Out a few.
We've missed 14 in this area. They're all inside of the big jellyfish. They're just filled up with chests on the inside.
Right, here we go. I'm doing well, Stabs. You proud of me?
No, because you've cheated. You skipped half the way by teleporting to me. Like, I'm going to go. There's a little hidden chest down here I'm going to have a little look at first, see if I can get some more emeralds in one of these bonus chests, if I can. And oh, there's another cave on the opposite side of the area as well, which we skipped.
Oh, nice.
I reckon we're going to be back down here, though, maybe, then, hopefully. There we go. I got an emerald. I got some gold leggings and another emerald and a gold sword and some gold and some more gold and some bread. You okay?
I nearly fell. This is like ice. I'm quite high up.
Let me see if I can see. Oh, I can see. Oh, you're not even halfway there, Dad Squid.
I'm joking.
I fell, but I didn't die. Now I'm just stuck down this little bottom bit down here.
do you want to teleport before I die on this thing?
I did want to do it from the beginning, but I guess that...
Are you serious?
Yeah, well, I wanted to do it all in one go, but I guess we'll do it as a team. As long as we do it together.
If we do it as a team, yeah.
Then we'll be fine.
Yeah.
That way, like, none of it will be probably, like, together we would have done the whole thing, just not in one perfect run. That'd be the way to look at it.
Whew. I've got a firework on me we can launch at the top as well.
Okay, we've got to celebrate our tremendous victory. Right, and the map did say to you can have host privileges on, so I guess they assume that. Squid?
I got turned into sushi.
I'm going to a little bonus chest this way. There's a little extra chest up here, which is in a different...
Okay.
Bit of warning before you do that. Suddenly got a big squid nugget in my face and I'm trying to do these delicate jumps.
Well, you see, that's the bonus chest. You get me in your face.
You don't need to go this way. If you go the other way, you can start heading your way up that way. You're awful. I've only fallen once so far.
It's because when I'm Ooh. There, I still get the speed buffs from the beacons.
Sorry. So okay.
That's why I'm jumping like way too far.
I just enderpearled onto you. No, I was going to use that. I just enderpearled.
Oh, that's funny.
No, I wasted it. I wasted my enderpearl. I got a diamond and a stick, though. So, a little nice. We're at the bottom. We're right by the boat.
So
I can't believe
that.
So,
this is 3 of 20. I can't see these actually going in order, these.
Oh,
this is hilarious, Matt.
I slipped.
I thought he was going to teleport to me. I was like halfway in mid-jump.
Oh, that would have been bad. Or just like be sprinting and going for it. I love that when someone teleports to you and then they just like sprint off the edge of wherever you are. So amazing.
Yeah.
Right. Well, but these are supposed to be checkpoints here anyway, and we haven't been able to sleep.
Yeah, so, so we're not cheating. Like.
No, we're not. Of course. Us. How would you even imply that we would ever cheat?
And it's ludicrious I'd even mention that, isn't it, Stabs?
You and me ever cheating on an adventure
map. We are never cheated on an adventure map.
Never heard anything so ludicrous. Preposterous.
Sorry, Stabs. I'm sorry for even mentioning it, Stabs.
I feel offended. Oh, what's going on here? We've got some bouncy bounces. Ooh.
Nemo, get back here now.
But I have to do this.
But this took me half an hour. I told you, Nemo. I told you. Well, seeing as we fish, I think we should just be able to swim up. We should just set flying on and just swim the whole way up here. But I have to do this. No! I see what you did. I did the same. Oh, no. Had you teleported to me?
Yeah, I just did it in time.
Okay, well, don't do that jump again yet. Don't try that.
Stabs, look. Yay.
Yeah. Boom.
If you've never watched Adventure Map by me and Stabs before, it's pretty much it. This is like one episode
While we're here, we can go up to this little cave, huh? See?
All right, so it's not completely wasted.
It was a blessing in disguise. It was a blessing in disguise. Right, what's this? Ooh, the bottomless pit. Oh, brilliant. God. Just been down one of them. Oh, it's a bit dark.
It's just like my stomach.
It's a bit dark. Yeah. I don't have any torches. Right, I'm going to have to squint. Watch where you're going. I'm sorry, I was in a rush.
I got some glowstone here. Do we need this? Is this important?
Yeah, plonk some down. And let's see. We'll have you... Well, have you seen fish who looks just like me?
Is that supposed to be a jellyfish? Fish has took the poor little guy. No, this is Dory.
That's Dory!
This is after we got kidnapped.
This is Dory! And then here's the bottomless pit. Oh, I can see the bottom. Do you think we're not supposed to be here yet?
No.
Okay, let's go. Well, there we go.
We need to go back up to the fishy thing.
That was like a little teaser, like, coming up next time on the Finding Nemo Adventure Map.
Next week. Right, you need to fly your little fairy self up there.
Fishy self. I'm not Stampy Cat anymore, I'm Stampy Fish.
Stampy Fish. Stampy Fishy Cat.
Well, tell you what, let's have one go just to see if we can do it the whole way up.
You're a catfish!
A catfish!
Why did we not think of that?
And you're just a squid.
Still a squid, yeah.
It works nicely of you. Stampy catfish are amazing. I am Stampy catfish.
I can see some fan art coming.
Oh, yeah. Stampy catfish fan art, please. I would love to see that, please. Thank you. That would be amazing. Thank you. Thank you in advance, whoever's doing it. I just know a bunch of people grabbing their pencils already just as soon as I said that. Right.
Shall I not grab my pencil? Okay, I'll keep playing.
Did we get
then.
That
okay.
chest down there last time?
Which chest?
There's
no.
Chest down there. Okay, and sorry, do you want to get that chest? I'm going to carry on going up because it looks like difficult jumps.
Yeah, I'll just do what I do best. And
well, here we go. Tell you what, this is a checkpoint. Oh, here we go. We can actually see. There we go. We can actually use the checkpoints now. And so what we could
do. This is bad.
If I leave at night, okay, and then we don't actually sleep. Then that way we can just always use the checkpoints.
Am I going to die if I fall off here? Oh, I survived. Ooh, that's good. Right, I'm going to get the checkpoint, kill myself, and I'll be up there again.
Ta-da. Yeah? Okay. Yeah. So
makes sense.
Yeah, because we've got these beds everywhere. If we just never actually both sleep, we can just say, "Oh, I've got that one."
Oh, you're joking.
Let's talk about
that one. About then?
That's where I got my cape from. There's another one, like down. You see the chain from where the anchor's going? There's another one there, like literally about 5 blocks away from where we were.
Right, oh, well. I'm kill myself then.
I mean, look, I've done this. Look how high I've gone in just one attempt. I've got to the next checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
Try and say checkpoint 10 times really fast.
Checkpoint.
Okay, that's really easy.
Ow.
Checkpoint. It's good if you say it like emphasis. Checkpoint.
Oh,
no. Wasn't gonna be. I got tempted.
Well, it's easy for you to say stabs. Oh no, I just died again.
Oh no, that's a little.
Do you know what? I think I've died more on this map than I have when I'm playing like Dropper or anything.
I think I've died more on this map than I have ever time playing Minecraft. Like all time playing Minecraft combined. Right, let's actually get onto this ladder as well. Yeah, okay, I'm doing bad now. The checkpoints make you relax too much, and then you don't concentrate. And then
you don't really care as much, there's not much pressure on.
Yeah, especially when you know there's one right behind you. Right, I can do this, gotta get... There we go. Slip my way onto it there, like a slippery...
No!
You okay?
Oh, gee, I forgot to jump.
Just walk off.
Yeah.
Right, is there... I think we've got one more checkpoint above us, and then it's just going straight up. This is the tough one, though. And no! Are we ever going to get to that boat? Ever? Are we ever going to reach
whatever
that boat?
Whatever you do, don't use my view, because absolutely embarrassing. I've just done it again. I'm feeling like the most simplest parkour in the world. I'm not even going up to the boat. I'm trying to get this chest still. All right, here we go. Oh, right, my goodness.
I don't need to use your view, Squid. I can just watch you. Come on, Squid.
Are you seeing what I'm doing?
Come on. Jump to that one next.
Ah, here we are.
Did I hit you? Did I hit you?
I was jumping.
I said you've got to jump to that one.
Ow.
And then after that, you've got to jump to that one. And even with my directions, you can't make it. Actually, you know, I need to get out of here, don't I? You're going to get revenge. No, Squid, please. Because I'm really... No, Squid, down. See, you didn't even need to shoot me.
To touch you.
Just the thought of you shooting me made me panic enough to go and pull up.
No! Come on, Squid. Please. Right, okay, I'm going to concentrate now. I haven't been concentrating at all.
Okay. I'm going to fall again. We did it so well the first time. It seemed easy the first time. Now we're just gradually getting worse. Right, I can...
Nah, I've done it. Right, okay. Finally in this chest.
What's in it?
We've even got... 2 golden nuggets.
Yay! I finally made another firework to set off. Just celebrate.
Right, where are you? Okay, you're already there? What on earth?
I know the way to motivate ourselves is with forfeits, okay? So next person who falls, okay, has to give... Okay, every time you fall, you have to owe the other person an emerald, okay?
Ooh, okay.
I'm just going to wait here for you to get to the top of the TV. I got a really hard jump. No, but you're not allowed to do that! You're not allowed...
Ooh. One emerald for Squid. Ooh.
You started it. Well, we both shot each other once. Now it's fair. We both shot each other. No punching either. Don't get put your sword away. Oh, you put me all the way back down here. I made the difficult jobs. Oh, did you die? Are you gone?
No.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Why are you suddenly by the bed then?
I was having a nap. I was having a nap.
Right, you owe me one emerald then. You owe me it. There's no point giving it to me now. We might as well like...
I'm going to say, I think I'll be getting it. There we go.
Yeah, there we go.
We're going back again. Oh, man. Right, okay. We've got to make up to the next set of beds before the episode ends.
I'm not accepting defeat. I got it. Checkpoint. I'm not accepting defeat. I'm going to the checkpoint.
There we go. I got another checkpoint.
Is it the same one? Or have you only got to this one?
Yeah, I've only just got to this one.
Okay, well, these are tricky ones here. Look, this one here, we've got to jump to... That one's the easy one, Squid. Oh, you owe me an emerald. You owe me another emerald. I'm one up now.
I'll be getting it back.
You won't be. I've got this now. Really? I've got past the difficult jumps now. I'm on the easy ones. Ooh. Okay, this is the next top. Two emeralds. You owe me two emeralds. I hope everyone's keeping count.
You should
put it on
screen.
I did the tricky jump. I'm on the home stretch.
You should put
the
deaths on screen.
Okay, we'll just do an emerald counter.
Oh my goodness.
On screen. Let me see. Oh, are you gone again?
Oh.
Yep. Yes. Yeah. I saw you respawn. That's three emeralds to me. I'm gonna turn death messages on. I don't want to miss a thing. How do we turn? Options. Ooh. Settings. Interface. There we go. Right. There we go. I'm not gonna miss a death.
Right. Okay.
Right, here we go. Right, finally got back to where we were earlier. There's a checkpoint right here. Right, I can't muck these jumps up. Here we go. Oh no, look at this one. Look how tough that is. Come on. Yes, I did it. I got to the next checkpoint. Yay! The next checkpoint.
It doesn't really matter for you because you've got like three on there, so you've got like three deaths you can have.
Yeah, I got the luxury. But I want as many as I can. I want to win this emerald competition. Oh, you've got up to there as well. Okay. You see, if you go to, go forward and then go to your right, then you get to the beds that are there. Oh, no, to your left.
This is good. It's going good.
But remember, there's this tricky one here that we both fell on last time where you bang your head. So be careful. Actually, don't be careful. Just fall off. Give me another emerald. I'll take whatever I can get. Right, there we go. There's some easy little quick ones here. There's a pressure plate that you step on here, which I don't know what that does. Oh no!
There you go, two emeralds.
Two emeralds, right. I got another two deaths before I start getting into the minuses. I got one more death until I start
one emerald.
Into the minuses. Why do they always come in batches? Why do you do fine for so long, then you just keep falling?
Confident there. Oh, we're neutral.
Oh no, we're even. Oh, please, fall
off. I'm back to the point where you bang your head. Okay, this is going to be tricky.
Okay. Tell me your technique if you make it. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, I did it. Oh.
Okay, what did you do?
I just stepped to the side.
Oh, can you just avoid the banging your head?
Yeah.
Oh.
I've done it. Yeah. Yay.
And in record time.
I just don't care. You are.
And in record time. If anyone else is playing this map, post in the comments how long it took for you to do the parkour, and we'll see how better everyone is than us. And no. Oh, I was going to save myself then. So close.
Look at this up here. It's beautiful. So that's only if you could see it. Only if you could. So that's like one emerald for me?
No, there's no emeralds up there, is there? Oh no, is this just what I owe you? Oh no.
Yeah, that's what you owe me.
Okay. Well, this is going to be the one now, though. This is the end of any emerald owing or anything, because I'm going to do it. Because you know why? Because I feel like I'm going to do it. I know that I would. I have confidence now. It took me 24 minutes, but I now have I have confidence that I'm going to make it. Oh, this is dangerous.
Oh, here we go.
No!
He's got it. Oh, he's gone again.
I might as well have died. Oh.
No, there we go. Two emeralds for me.
No.
Oh, I can hear them clinking stamps. I can hear them clinking together. Ooh.
Every time I fall, you just hear cha-ching, cha-ching. Cha-ching every cha-ching, time I fall cha-ching. And land down, just emeralds.
I just hear me like, three emeralds. Yay.
This looks like it might be a long map, Squid, so there's plenty of opportunity to get these back. Don't start. The thing
I'll
is now, though.
I'll just keep the record, mate. Don't worry about me.
Every time I get an emerald, I'm just going to be bitter. Because it's like, oh, I've got an emerald for Squid, you know? Like, if I run out of emeralds, then, like, I just can't give them to you. And that will make me happy that you're not getting what you owed. Like, I'll be happy to be in debt. As long
it's
as
got interest
in your
stamps.
No, there's no interest. That wasn't agreed. Right. Okay, I'm getting up to the glass.
I think this is redeeming our characters now. Like, you know.
Yeah.
Maybe better at parkour and you're just failing, jumping and...
So this is...
Oh, Stabs, careful. Stabs, careful.
Okay, so what do we do? Do I step to the right
go
here
around.
A bit?
Go around, yeah.
Like here? Then go like that? Ooh. Okay. Ooh.
Can I do it with three emeralds?
I slipped. Right. Here we go. Nemo, I'm coming
Stabs,
for
look
you.
Up.
Oh, no. Don't... If you... I'm just... I'll disown you, Squid. I'll disown you. I'm up. I'm up. I did it.
Yay.
Safety bunks. Where were they earlier? Ah, onto the surface. Absolutely fantastic. But sadly, what's up?
Oh, I was going to say there's a better view at the other side of this boat. I don't know if you want to show it.
We're going to be carrying on in the next episode anyway, but we have just about run out of time here. So hopefully you enjoyed us falling and falling and falling and falling. Here, just take all my emeralds. We'll just take them. There we go. There's 5 emeralds. We'll call it even. There we go. Sorted.
Yeah, okay, let's do that.
And I'm going to win them all back in the next episode. And speaking of the next episode, there will be a link to that in the description. But for now, I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!